cringe. Yeah, even if you run Setseed, Minecraft speedrunning is essentially just rolling the dice simulator. Like, obviously that's part of the appeal, but...
Hello, and again, welcome to the Aperture Science Computer-Aided Enrichment Center. We hope your brief detention in the relaxation vault has been...
Runs have been very good today.
Your specimen has been processed. And we are now ready to begin the test proper. Before we start, however...
I had two PBs today. And two additional runs that maybe could have been world record. You know what? Despite the weirdness, that's a fine vault.
Please refrain from...
Por favor, por donde fallan muchas gracias.
Run back. The portal will open in three. You're doing very well. Please be advised that a noticeable taste of blood is not part of any test protocol, but is an unintended side effect of the Aperture Science Material Emancipation Grip, which may, in semi-rare cases, emancipate dental fillings, crowns, tooth enamel, and teeth.
Darn, that's been happening a lot.
Possession of the Aperture Science handheld portal device. With it, you can create. Well then, remember, the Aperture Science bring your dog with your work day is a... Welcome to test chamber 4. You're doing quite well.
Oop.
As part of a required test protocol, our previous statement suggesting that we... Good job. As part of a required test protocol, we will stop enhancing the...
Yeah, where is my nearest portal shot? Oh, I must be inside a wall or something.
While safety is one of many enrichment center goals, the Aperture Science high energy pellet seen to the left of the chamber...
Portals are not allowed to go out of bounds. There's currently no way to have a portal travel through out of bounds space but land in bounds. No realistic way, anyway.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment.
It might theoretically be possible, but if there's ever a route, it probably... I'm betting it wouldn't be allowed. Oh, there is a double seam shot. It's not allowed, okay. Okay. Interesting. That's not going to lose that much time.
Impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. Hello again. To reiterate,
let's go. You love to see it.
Spectacular. You appear to understand.
Runs have been going very good, Cosine. If you'll check in PB posting, you can see.
The device has been modified so that it can now manufacture two linked portals at once. As part of an optional test protocol, we are pleased to present an amusing fact. The device is
okay, it's fine.
Now more valuable than the organs and combined incomes of everyone in
subject phone call.
Cool.
You are in control of both portals. This next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and a all subjects intending to handle high-energy gamma-leaking portal technology must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or the enrichment center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us. Thank you for helping us help you help us all.
That's all right. I'll probably be red leaving here. But luckily I can shout outs to my 16 time save though.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently it has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck. Well done, android. The Enrichment the vital apparatus.
Shoutouts to my 17 time save, by the way.
We'll deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1.
Shoutouts to this 18 time save, which we're actually going to get to see a good amount of, because that was a decent 18.
For more information, please attend an Enrichment Center Electrical Safety Seminar. Welcome to the final test. When you are done, you will drop the device in the Equipment Recovery Annex. Enrichment Center regulations require both hands.
Pretty good at EOL. Not great, but
you're not a good person.
Oh.
You know that, right? Good people, don't end up here. Can you hear me?
Oh, that didn't work.
Well, you found me. Despite your violent behavior, the only is I guess we both know that isn't going to happen. You chose this path. Now I have a surprise for you. Deploying. Kidding me.
All right. Let's go. Well. Far from perfect, but still. You love to see it. Well, okay. Speedrun stop. We'll get there when we get there. Am I moving to glitchless after this? Well, not after this run. Inbounds still has a good little ways to go before it's like fully optimized. Our record before was 904. After this, I'll probably move to legacy, assuming that is there by the time.